It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Okay, where are we going? Oh, that's a even trap right there. Whoa, what was that? I didn't click the button, but it's like it acted like I did. Okay. How do we dive again? Left trigger? And gotta go faster. There we are. Are we back in the same place we were? Please tell me we aren't. There we go. That would be a shame. Okay, here we are. Cool. Ooh. This looks nice. Going from here. Guess up here. I don't know, man. I think we're at one of those hub areas. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we are, because there's tons of stuff to do here. Like, is that right there? Is like a chest? Okay. Where are we ziplining to? Just down here. Okay.
Stop right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
All right. Cool. So, I think we're going to explore this place a little bit more. We're not going to just, you know, go ahead and... yeah, we're just going to explore a little bit. We're not going to really progress too much. See if there's any tombs or anything in this area.
These vases must have been beautiful ones.
Yeah.
The other settlements know what's coming. I'll do what I can. You too.
Anything else? Out
across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch.
I'm sorry. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Why can't I camp here?
Of course.
There we are. Weapons.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that.
Compound bow. Okay. Trigger release. A custom release makes holding a fully drawn string much easier, increasing hold time. Adjust limbs. A refined set of limbs allows for more draw attention for increased damage with each shot. Dang, dude. Can I afford both of them? Maybe. No, I can't. What am I missing? Oh. Well, I think I'd rather have the increased damage. Okay. Well, that should help us out a little bit. Alright. So where are we going now? Oh, I can talk to this person.
How did you find this place?
Can I just talk to, like, anybody? No, can't talk to those dudes.
War is coming.
Talk to her a little bit more. Is that something to shoot? Yep.
Careful with that.
Okay. Cool. What's up with all these chickens? Why are they all running away from me? There's Jacob.
Hello.
I need more wood for the fire.
They need
got a feather. I'll talk to Jacob real fast.
Soviet
or no, that's not Jacob. That's just some chick. Okay. Catch chickens and put them in the pen? What pen?
Ella.
What if I throw them in here?
Can you see anything from up there? No. I'm trying to get the structure.
Oh, there's a tomb nearby.
Want the whole thing to fall when the wind picks up? You there.
I have no idea what where the pen is. Or whatever that is telling me to do. Throw the chickens in the pen.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
What am I supposed to do here?
We're trying
talk to this guy?
As many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
Yeah, we'll do it.
I'll see what
gather
I can
hardwood
up.
Branches and deer.
Bring
hides.
You found them.
Okay, I already got that. And we need more deer hides. Where would I find deer? Huh. Oh, what? Is there a reason to be on the roof?
Not much fuel left in the torch.
Oh, there's another one of those.
Five more sheets cut for the barricades.
Got it.
We'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem.
I dragged so I somehow climb on top of this or something. No?
After that,
oh, I guess I just like swing across. Okay, bolt action rifle component. That was pointless. What the crap? Okay, where is this tomb at?
We can pull more out of the old cabins.
Whoa, what?
Can't the smith forge more?
Can I cut this?
He doesn't.
He's making arrowheads. As many as he can before they arrive. I'd rather run out of nails, wouldn't you? Have you found what you're looking for?
Not yet, but I will.
Okay. Now where do I go? Where's this tomb at?
I promise to keep them safe.
Anything in here? No.
We should have been ready.
There's gotta be something in this building.
Better, damn it.
Yep, right here. Come on.
Another difficult one.
Learning a little bit more Greek.
If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village.
Is that it? Yeah. Okay. So where do I go?
We have to make do. There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare.
Okay. Down here, where would the tomb be? That's the question.
Lara.
Ah.
Sorry if Sophia was
probably found it.
Less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
Why is it red? Oh, that's my
people have spent decades fighting outsiders.
Holy crap! Oh my gosh, dude, no. Oh no, 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 get out of here.
I'll see what I can do.
That's a freaking rare, dude. Oh, I totally forgot about those. What? Oh, I need another gun. Where's the bear at? Where'd it go? Go back inside? I think it did. Okay. We're gonna pop it with our gun. Yep, there it is. Come on, kill it, kill it, kill it. Holy balls, dude. Come on, die, yo. There we go. Freak. Come on. Dang, dude. Thing is huge. What is going on? Okay. Now what's in here? Some mushrooms, but I don't need them. Oh dear. Is that it? So this wasn't a tomb. It's just a little cave. Darn it. So where's this tomb entrance? Optional tomb nearby. Maybe it's up here. Oh, what is this? Oh, cool. There we go. Then we got down. Where is this tomb, dude? Keeps telling me there's a tomb nearby. Oh. Duh. Oh, wait a minute. There's a deer down there. Oh, it has to be a fresh deer hide? What is this? Apparently there's like a deer in this area or something? Straight ahead of me, there's a deer. Oh, there it is. Did I see another one? I swear I saw something over here. Okay. One more deer hide, and there's one behind me. Not quite sure where. Oops, wrong one. No, it's behind me again. It's like over here. Maybe it's on the opposite side. Is that it? Yep, that's it. Oh crap, where's it going? Did I hit it? I don't think I've hit it. Where's it going? Oh, it took off to my right.